Hi, I just got through this morning reading and giving you scores for the assignment that you did last week called How Did Language Begin? So you had those four questions, and I wanted to clarify something because a few of you were a little confused by one of the questions, and that was a question about why do humans speak different languages. So, first of all, a couple people misinterpreted the question. What I was asking you there is, why, if we're all humans, we're all the same species, why do we have English and Spanish and Japanese and Swahili, all these different languages that are not what's called mutually intelligible? That means that we, even though we're humans, we can't communicate in that way, unless we actually learn each other's languages. So that's the first thing is the question. And then the second part, I think it was a little confusing because the TED Talk speaker referred to a Bible story. And the reason that he used that Bible story is not because he's trying to tell you that that is the way that different languages began, because that's not what linguists believe, but to show that this is an issue or a mystery or a question that people have had for centuries. They've been trying to explain it, and that is one of the ways that they have explained it in the past. Now, however, we have modern linguistics, and so we do have a much better understanding of how languages work and what their function is in society. So, I want to give you a chance to get the maximum points on that assignment. If you want to go back and re-listen to the TED Talk, take a look at the article again, and try to come up with a different answer for that question. I believe it's number three. And then you can resubmit that one. That will be great. Let me know if I haven't graded it within about a week that you've turned it in. So they do pop up on my grade book, but sometimes it's a little bit hard to see because they're kind of in a different color and it's not always really clear. So just send me an email if I haven't given you an updated score. And then let me know if you have any other questions. Okay, I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.